Dr. Buchanan's gifts to the Honors College testify that he never forgot either his own humble beginnings or his ties to Murfreesboro and to Middle Tennessee State University.
Like many others here today, I'm proud that such a man and a scholar found warmth and meaning in this community and in Middle Tennessee State University.
Dr. Buchanan graduated in 1940 from what was then Middle Tennessee State Teachers College.
By the way, he had three majors, okay? English, mathematics, and social science. There was no economics degree available at the time.
We're celebrating, no question today, a remarkable life of a gifted individual.
In honor of his service in the United States Navy during the war, Dr. Buchanan was awarded the Bronze Star.
When Buchanan was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1986, some of the major news sources reached back several decades to note that the University of Virginia abandoned support for its rising star, Buchanan, in the hope of securing significant grants from liberal sources, and as a consequence, the university missharing in the applause that Buchanan's work received from the Nobel Committee.
Jim Buchanan, affection for and connection to and pride in this place became stronger and stronger and stronger as the years went by. I see, he left me the Nobel Prize, but in a couple of minutes I realized really, seriously, what it was. He knew where it would be displayed. Right here. Finally, I want to thank you, Dr. McPhee, for having a vision about meeting the challenge of creating a real honors college and making Jim Buchanan's story so central to the culture of the Buchanan Fellows Program and the Honors College. And I'm very pleased to announce to you today that on Monday of this week, MTSU received a check in the amount of $2.5 million from the estate of James Buchanan.
I have proposed to Dr. Cabrera that Middle Tennessee State University and the George Mason University explore a potential partnership on something that we're going to call the Buchanan Papers Project, a collection of papers of James M. Buchanan, that we intend to use portion of this bequest to establish the James Buchanan Lecture Series, applying the ideas of James Buchanan in today's world. Ladies and gentlemen, this lecture series will culminate on the occasions of Buchanan's 100th birthday in 2019, after which we intend to make a printed and video version of the lecture series available as part of the Buchanan's paper.
James Buchanan famously would ask graduate students, "Is any of the work you're doing today going to matter in 100 years?" Well, if you think about all the people that have led to today, that have led to this building being here, all the way back to Honors Program, everything that led to this moment, everything that June and Ron and Barbara and previous presidents here, and John Vile and Phil Mathis, Dr. McPhee's vision, if that question is posed, will it matter 100 years from now? I think the answer is a resounding yes. But at the end of the day, and the end of his life, MTSU had a truly special place for Jim Buchanan in his heart and mind. The Nobel Prize will be displayed here at MTSU because I really think he chose and hoped for it to be that way.